okay, okay, Slimy. Although I do enjoy your pestering. I'll read your book.
Yay!
All right, here we go. Chapter 269 in The Adventures of Trash Gordon.
The opening ceremony of the B-Day Festival was awesome!
It's my favorite part of the Awareness Day.
My favorite part is the B-Class and the F-Short bass at the end of the song.
Planet in the sky.
What? It's tradition!
Okay,
it's
now festivities
home.
Are over. Let's focus on
it's
getting our big
live.
Patches. It's the only patch that we've ever tried to get that's
you
failed.
And many
never
many have,
dear. You promised to never flash back on that ever
home.
Again. Right, right,
it's
you're
where
right.
We live.
But still, if we don't succeed today, the two strips
we
in your outfield kicks in, which means this ball will stay empty on all of our shoulders forever.
Blazing ball of fire up above.
Ready, girls?
Shining light and warmth enough for everyone.
Gift
to every nation
from
a star.
In the guidelines for the beekeeper patch, it says the good beekeeper tries to think like a bee.
It's my home. It's where I live.
What are you doing?
I'm thinking like a bee.
You
know, we could get stung by radioactive bees and gain bee-themed superpowers.
We don't have access to radioactive bees.
Yeah, that's what's wrong with that plan.
But we do have access to Phineas and Ferb, and they have access to a sorbet machine that turned Candace into a fly. They've got to be able to modify it to turn people into bees.
Phineas and Ferb have a sorbet machine that turns people into flies?
I second
it. A mighty source of power.
All right,
in
girls,
our lives.
Come to order. Bring it on.
All right, all you need is a cadet uniform and we can get started.
Okay, where can I buy one?
I already have 52 of them.
I have 53.
Remember, I went back one afternoon after everyone else went home?
I know. Don't remind me.
You just want to see some Phineas.
The very thing I live for.
All right, then. Let's go see what Phineas and Ferb are doing.
Why don't we ever go see what Falchete is doing?
Because we've done that before.
Yeah, and that catch wasn't worth it.
Oh my gosh, what did he say? What does he mean?
Is in Phineas Land again?
We'll explain on the way, Chief. Right now, we have to find the rare maraconut tree and earn our staff perk and patch.
Yay! The bees are back! Now we just need to get them back to their hive.
Okay, little bees, go back into your hive.
We don't speak their language anymore. We can't communicate.
Ooh, I have my 7-4 patch. Would that work?
Only if they were on a boat.
Fauzi is the answer.
Ginger, now really isn't the time to
know. He told me all about this dance leader to alert each other to a source of food or shelter.
Like the rumba?
No, it's a waggle dance.
Dance patches we've got. Here's your patch, and here's my patch. Yay! Time to partay!
Yay! More!
No, no, no more, Slimy. That was a lot of excitement for a little worm. You get some rest, and we'll read some more tomorrow.
Okay. Night-night.
You're still here? Hey, why don't you go read a book or something?